high-class buildings are in the French concession. French concession. Some villa, villa style.
Shanghai's Wall Street for finance.
Okay, so look to the left. You'll see the band view, the architecture.
Shanghai Bank. The second largest bank in the world, Hong Kong Shanghai Bank. So it owns big, magnificent building.
And there's a building with a green park in the Peace Hotel, Sassoon House, Peace Hotel. And we're separate from the group, right?
Thank you. Right, and Fudan in a way represents the history of higher education in China.
So really, since 1978, they've been working very hard to move away from this Soviet model of education.
但是由于人们长期行政习惯很难改。
But it's really very difficult to make this change because it's been inculcated into people's character and methods of education.
So part of this program that he's talking about, where they're really trying to change the system, one thing that they are emphasizing is don't choose your profession for the money. Choose something that speaks to your heart.
acrobat, Mr. Su Hongping, will attempt to jump fifth ring. A target which is over 7 feet high in the air.
Thank you. 目光只追逐太阳，跃动闪亮的光辉，用执拗的名字诉说坚持，一生只要这纯粹。火焰的花蕊无视隐晦，助长坚强的纷飞，你灿烂的笑着，我的忧伤瞬时湮灭灰飞。牢记梦想，牢记梦想，自然生长，自然生长，绚丽绽放，绚丽绽放，有阳光到达的地方，就要生生不息的向往，用清澈纯净的脸庞汇成金色的用生命去追，跃动闪亮的光辉，用执拗的名字诉说坚持，一生只要这纯粹。火焰纷飞无视隐晦，助长坚强的花蕊，